competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? It's Manchester City. They take on Inter next on EA TV. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It is Manchester City up against Inter.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. Nathan Ake plays alongside John Stones in the middle of the defence. Rodri plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the pitch. And the main threat in attack today should be Erling Haaland. Inter's lineup is as follows. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Alessandro Bastoni plays with Francesco Acerbi in central defence. Nicolò Barella plays with Henrik Mkhitaryan in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today, Lautaro Martinez plays alongside Marcus Thuram. Well, he's certainly not alone. Rodri. Here's Bernardo Silva. Good defending, well organised at the back. Well, we have to say, Stuart, respect and admiration grows for Kevin De Bruyne with each passing year. So many attributes. What are you looking for from him in this game?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, and it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Kevin De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Çalhanoğlu went in strongly to win the ball. Grealish, really well positioned. Ronaldo Silva, and back with Grealish. Nicely timed tackle. Martinez, Di Marco. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Federico Di Marco. Alessandro Bastoni. And passing it through.
See it again. It's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the finish from Martinez is excellent. That really is a top-class goal.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Dumfries. Well read to ease the pressure. De Bruyne.
Now with Silva.
See some progress with the ball at his feet. Holland. Foden. Blocked it brilliantly. Foden. On to Holland. Walker. Able to skip past his man. De Bruyne. Looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Barella. Marcus Thuram. It's with Calhanoglu. Mkhitaryan. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Foden. The defenders know they need to get tighter. Throw into Manchester City. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Martinez. Oh, he's through here. The deflection there before it went over the byline. Going to be a corner. Corner kick played in. Still could be dangerous. Oh, great header. Smart stop though. Corner kicks keep on coming. Solving the problem. Really clever pressing. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Manuel Akanji. On to Silva. Rodri. On to Holland. The ball with Rodri. Stones. It's a promising City move. In position here to protect the ball. He can't hold on to it. Smuggled away. Bernardo Silva. On to Holland. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, City thought that was the moment they were going to take the lead. What an excellent save from the keeper. He's just kept his team in it here.
Angles it back. Still could be dangerous. Mopping up defensively. Well, there we have it. We're at the halfway mark now here at Wembley. So back underway and an intriguing second half in prospect. Thank you. Failure to keep the ball by Inter. City finding space on the flank. And Bernardo Silva has it. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Given away by City. Now, who can he play it to? Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Could play it in. Looking for the right moment for that final pass. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Taken short. And who can he pick out? Martinez, determined defending. Really being closed down and didn't like it. And over the byline it goes. So a goal kick coming up here. Silva. Manchester City unable to retain possession. Danger here as he runs at them. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Grealish. Erling Haaland. The challenge that was required. Dumfries. Back to Dumfries. Inter have given away possession. Where's he going to go? Firing it towards goal. City get the goal. And they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Playing it in. Still a chance. Good clearance.
Well, City have played some good football and they've looked threatening, but they need to make it count while they're still on top.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. And a strong tackle. Davide Fratesi. On the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge. Well, I think it's fair to say Pep doesn't agree with that decision. Just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing and great connection. What a goal that is. Well, there you have it. Pep's team are struggling here. He needs to change one or two things.
So there we have it. 2-1. Into the final 20 minutes. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. And he ran it well defensively. Marcus Thuram. It's with Calhanoglu. De Frey. Calhanoglu. Trouble the defence with that cross. Stones. Super tackle and they've won possession. Could be threatening. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Alessandro Bastoni. Thuram. Could be dangerous. Oh, stop to keep them in this.
Well, it's a good save, but time is running out for them here.
A change in the offing for City. Short it is. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. City have work to do, but is it going to happen for them? Well, sitting deep here, almost inviting the pressure.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed, and from there he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. And just 5 minutes remaining. Calhanoglu. Clean challenge. Foden. Silva.
Well, that looked to me like excessive force. What was the referee's reading of it?
And the early shower. This is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, it's a straight red and rightly so, but how will they replace him? They've got to reorganise now.
Manchester City still on the attack as the minutes tick away. Can they come up with a winner? Managed to get it out of there. Bernardo Silva. He has the measure of his man. We We've been waiting to find out. Now we know a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Defenders understanding the roles. Martinez.
Replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Contradiction.